All was peaceful on Key Biscayne's Marina, but just a stone's throw away at the Crandon Park Tennis Centre, the tension was building with two more blockbuster quarterfinals to come at the Miami Open presented by Itaú. First up on Thursday, Kana Shikori and Gael Monfils would meet for the second time, but the first on a hard court, and the match would prove to be one of the highlights of the tournament so far. World number 6 Nishikori was playing in a Miami semi-final for the second time. Monfils was in uncharted waters, but you wouldn't know it in set one.
Oh, that's phenomenal. You just can't do anything about that. You can see that one. This was just vaporised.
Seals it with an ace. Stirs the charismatic Frenchman.
Monfils took the first set, but then the Nishikori backlash.
Very soft hand shown by Nishikori. Still not looking overly happy with life, is he?
It was developing into a fascinating contest, and this one was going the distance.
Wasn't to be, and the break came early in the set for Kei Nishikori, who's able to hang on.
The deciding set was a classic. Nishikori with the first break, but the flamboyant Frenchman across the net came roaring back into contention.
On the line, and it's Nishikori the one that's dominating the points, but it's Monfils who's pulled something out of nothing there.
Advantage.
In an incredible climax, Nishikori would face 5 match points over the 2 games when serving to stay in the match.
Oh, incredible stuff.
Does not get better than this.
Finally, though, in the deciding tiebreak, Nishikori had a match point of his own.
Kei Nishikori comes through one of the matches of the year so far on the ATP World Tour. A titanic battle. He saves the match points. Heartbreak for Monfils. But that embrace says so much about what these two gave to the 2.5 hours in the most brutal conditions.
I tried to focus what I have to do, especially my serves, and I would try to be aggressive because you know, if I try to put it in, you know, he's gonna, you know, get back and he has more chance to hit through. So, you know, I tried to be aggressive and it worked today, so it was very, very good.
So just one semi-final spot remained with Indian Wells runner-up Milos Raonic against another of the tour's biggest servers in Nick Kyrgios. Both players had yet to drop a set so far in 3 rounds, so something had to give, and it was Kyrgios who struck first.
And you're certainly playing against a guy that is not intimidated.
Raonic would belatedly put the Kyrgios serve under pressure when the young Australian was serving it out.
Quality, because Raonic, his defence was tremendous throughout the rally.
Yeah, really gutsy play.
But the world number 26 stood firm.
The man playing in his first ever Masters 1000 quarterfinal might enjoy his first ever Masters 1000 semi-final.
Both players had their chances in the second set, but Kyrgios refused to concede and it remained on serve.
Classy shot. Goodness me, made that look simple.
A tiebreak would decide it, and it was the young Australian who had the mental strength to see it out.
Nick Kyrgios blasts his way into his first ever Masters 1000 semi-final.
It's a good feeling. Obviously, I've been working hard this year and towards the end of last year just to, you know, just become fitter and stronger and back up, you know, at more events. And, you know, I know that I'm capable of doing that and, you know, I'm playing some really good tennis at the moment.
So our final four in Miami is now known. Novak Djokovic facing David Goffin and Kei Nishikori against Nick Kyrgios, our semi-final lineup in Florida.